It's a middleweight showcase between Hercules and the Ghost. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Hercules is 25. The Ghost is 30. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 63 inches tall, weighing in 177 pounds. Fighting out of Milan, Italy, Hill. And now, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 183 pounds. Fighting out of Manchester, England, Hercules. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Mario Yamasaki.
Our referee for tonight's fight is Mario Yamasaki. Hercules.
Here you go, first one. You ready? You ready?
Let's Here we go. Come on. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. And he lands the roundhouse. Oh, that huge kick hurt him. Big right hand. Nice combination. Man, he just missed. Beautiful body shot there, too. Turning into an all-out slugfest. Oh, combination. Oh, big body kick. Oh, he's landing at will. Nice kick to the liver. Wow. Jab. Wow. Wow, another big jab scores. Oh, did he snap that kick? Oh, head kick. Oh, Joe, another strong jab. And he lands again, using his jab very well. Oh! Hercules with some big kicks. Nice inside leg kick.
Ton of quickness possessed by both of these men.
Checked. He's doing some damage with those kicks. Joe, we can see the game plan.
Oh, he got flipped there. He got rocked.
This could be it.
Oh, he's landing.
Vicious shot to the body.
Solid jab. Oh,
what an exchange.
Big punch. He connects with the head kick.
Hard straight punch.
Oh, and another one.
That another hurt him. One.
He is in big trouble here.
Rocked him with that right hand.
Body kick, look at that. Beautiful body shot there, too.
Oh, and again. Oh, and he lands the head kick.
Oh, very nice. Big knee.
Hard straight punch.
Big. Power jab. Joe's really aggressive early. Good kicks, Joe. Hercules with the block.
30 seconds.
Hercules with a good straight punch.
Excellent job of landing punches here.
Nice jab. This fight very well may be stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, Mike, because that is extraordinary.
Oh, big kick!
What a way to work at the finish of this round. Hercules, his chin was tested. He was knocked down in that round.
Very scary moment. And without a doubt, he was in big trouble. Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown. Let's take a look at that from a different angle. And let's take a look at that from a different angle.
Valeriani as we get set for round two. Underway.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
Oh, head kick.
Really threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed.
Oh, that's a big kick.
Good combination.
Oh, and another jab.
Vicious combinations.
Right to the liver of his opponent.
You can tell he's hurt to the body here, Mike. Vicious shot to the body. Oh, he's going for it here. Big shot to the liver. He is hurt bad.
Wow. It is all over.
Stop.
It was a big kick to the body that dropped him and led to the TKO finish.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
As we see here in the replay, it's this nasty body shot. He's in big trouble here. He buckles over, and this is the TKO finish. You can see here from a different look, nasty shot to the body that lands absolutely perfectly. The legs go and gets the TKO. And let's look at that again from another angle.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Misaki is calling a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 40 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by TKO, Hercules!
Hercules, your winner by TKO. Lightweight matchup between the Warrior and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. The Warrior is 16 years his elder. Hercules is 4 inches taller. He will have a 4-inch reach advantage. And now with our official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing this fighting at the
martial artist,
He's down 6 feet, 1 inch tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, Hercules. And now this is his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a Muay Thai fighter. He stands 5 feet, 9 inches tall, weighing in.
The Warrior,
ready?
Hercules.
Ready?
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Hercules, white trunks for the Warrior. The Warrior's opponent has the reach advantage tonight here, Joe. What does he have to do to counter that?
He's got to figure out the distance of his opponent's strikes and time it perfectly to move inside of those strikes and get into range where he can hit him.
Wow! Big head kick, and this may end the fight.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
Vicious combination.
Hard straight punch.
Big shots. There's a left that connects.
Oh, beautiful combination. Oh, stunning jab.
Wow.
Nasty combinations here.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Oh, very nice.
Big combination.
Powerful left hand.
And again to the midsection. Strong jab.
Vicious, vicious punch combinations here.
Inside leg kick.
Big straight punch. Oh, he's going for it here.
Solid shot to the body.
Oh, big shots.
And an elbow.
Oh, what an exchange. Oh, big left. Vicious combination.
Nice kick to the body. Big power jab.
Hard straight punch.
Oh, combination. Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
He is going after it here.
Big kick to the body again. Oh,
nasty right hand. He is getting off some huge punches here.
Big takedown. Half guard. Back to half guard. Let's see what he can do from here.
Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount. Back to full guard. Very nice.
Oh, looking for his back.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. Back to side control.
Seconds. Inside the guard again. Hercules has got the full mount again. The horn sounds for the end of round number one.
These two fighters kept it standing, and they went to war, Joe.
That was a beautiful display of striking skills from both guys, Mike. That round there is why we love this sport so much. And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike. Lots of action in that round.
Ready? Ready?
Round two. Good job blocking the punch.
I like.
Oh! He hurt him, looking to finish the fight.
Body kick, look at that.
Solid jab.
Oh, big combination.
Turning into an all-out slugfest. Oh, my, he got rocked. Man, he's in big trouble here.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots. Oh, solid jab.
Teeing away. Joe, another strong jab. Oh, that one hurt him.
slashes and punches. He wants the finish. He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked.
Oh, head kick.
The Warrior's nose is cut.
It's starting to bleed.
Oh, solid jab.
Nice counter by Hercules. Hercules has got to be happy with his performance tonight.
He's landing some big shots in this fight, and that's why I have him ahead.
Nice strike. The Warrior with the jab. Man, he just flipped that right hand. Joe, we're really starting to see the accumulation of those body shots and the damage done.
Softening his opponent up. Midway point of the fight.
He's able to complete the single.
Now he's in half guard. Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position.
Half guard.
Yeah, he's back in the half guard here.
Oh, he sweeps. Look at his position now. He changes his stance.
Nice body shot.
Standing and trading.
Exactly what we had hoped for.
Oh, nice body kick.
Hercules with a solid leg kick. And he lands again.
Good right here. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, head kick!
Nice combination.
What a jab.
Oh, and another jab. Oh, big shot.
15 seconds.
Look at that.
He's got him hurt.
Oh! Big straight punch.
Good combinations.
And that's the end of round number two. Hercules is lucky to still be in this fight. He was sick.
Incredible round with...
You ready?
Set for our third and final round.
Now, starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's going to want to look to be defensive and move and avoid getting hit and try to recover. Nice leg kick.
Hercules with a good straight to the body. Man, that cut on his eyebrow is looking nasty, and it may just affect his vision.
Shots to the body. He is really finding a home for those body kicks. Nice leg kick. Jab
to the body.
Good body shot.
Could hear it at our broadcast position.
Very nice timing with these shots here.
Good defense, and he counters with a jab.
Wow!
Oh, my goodness!
Oh, he tackled him. He's
hurt. Oh! My! Just like that!
Straight punch for the win.
Let's check out the action. Bruce...
next. It's a lightweight bout between the Apex and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. The Brit is 24. The American is... The Apex.
You ready to fight?
Hercules.
You ready?
And we are underway. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Hercules. White trunks for the Apex. Hercules with a good kick to the body.
That's a clean left hand.
Swinging early, both men.
Big kick, but miss.
Oh, he completes the suplex.
He's back to side control. Trying to take the back here.
He's got him in his guard. And they're back up.
Missed that shot.
Inside.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Wow. Huge head kick. That rocked him.
Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike.
Huge takedown. Oh, what a sequence. Right there.
Reversed.
He blocks the punch.
Oh, nice body kick.
Joe, good connection with that right hand.
Just over two on the clock. Unbelievable.
Nice sweep, very good movement.
He's looking for the suplex. He's gonna try to take the back, I think. Into full guard here.
The Apex goes to the half guard.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
Hercules going for a choke here.
And he got his head up.
Now able to posture up. He scores with a huge left.
Full guard now.
Hey, scramble, get up. Scramble, get up.
And he's back up again. Hercules with a nice knee from the clinch.
And from here, transitions to the Muay Thai clinch.
Hernandez has got double underhooks.
Huge slash takedown.
And the round comes to a close. And what a statement he made with that takedown.
All right, let's check out some of the action from that round. And here we see a huge suplex. And here is one more devastating suplex. And look at this, another perfectly executed suplex.
Just keep taking the ball. Listen, he has no defense for the takedown.
And the lovely Brittany gets us started for round number two.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Round two.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast to try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round.
That was a nasty elbow.
Big shots.
Swing and a miss.
Hard straight punch. Looking for the heel hook. Let's see if he can get it. He drops back. that leg out of there.
He's looking to pass here, Joe. Half guard. Joe, there's another shot to that cut that occurred earlier in the fight, and now it's really wide open.
Yeah, he keeps tagging him right on that same spot.
Great punch by the Apex.
Stuffed it. Stuffed it. Oh, guillotine attempt. One-arm guillotine here. He popped out of the guillotine. He's in half guard. Transitions to full guard. Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position.
Dives into a huge shot to the head. Big left punch. Huge left. Wow, he's back up again.
There's a nice combination.
Oh! What an exchange!
He connects with the left. Big combination. Oh! Wow!
Trying to stay out of trouble here. Good combinations.
Place elbow got him the victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take another look at that fight ending elbow. As soon as it lands, you see the eyes roll back, and that is the end of this fight. Let's see that from another angle. Great angle here. Boom! And then he's out.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop to this contest at 3:41 of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout, Hercules!
Victorious with the knockout.